This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start, and we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
And there's the bell. There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype. Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come. She can't withstand much more punishment.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Reversal.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Knocked down. What a shot.
She's starting to take a beating,
but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Smart, sexy, powerful WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. She's hooked.
It's almost as if no damage has been done to the body so far.
Looking for the win.
Incredible! This has to be it.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Working for control. She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
this crowd. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
She's got the cover.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, my gosh.
The damage is
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Avoids the impact there.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She's got the cover. Two.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Got out of the way of that one.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
She's really showing what she's made of here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Wow, what a tremendous victory. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.